What's up with that, YouTube? You know, it's been a minute since I put up a video, but everything in here is still the same. You know, still got my blue LED, iPad. What has changed? Bam. Excess power with these 6500 up under the hood. Homemade bus bars. I got 3-aught, 2 runs running to the back. And something else that has changed is, bam, I now got 2 of those excess power D7500s in my own little homemade battery box. I mean, it turned out pretty good. I got this little fan right here right now, but I got some other things coming. I'm gonna see if I can't get another push-pull configuration where it's gonna be blowing this way across my air. But it's a short little update that, you know, I've been working 12 hours a day for the past 3 weeks with no day off, and I'm finally back on schedule, so I was able to do a little something. But this right here is my update for tonight. Peace out, YouTube.